It was 6th of June 2007, Saturday. I think Roy Hodgson was our head coach, and by then we had played such a great qualifiers already then. Game against Belgium, of course, it was a big game, great game. We needed to win. Full stadium audience, 35,000 spectators, and already before that I'd served as a captain, I think, in several friendly games, but I think if I remember right, that was my first qualifying match where I was the captain. And of course it's such a beautiful feeling to be a captain in such a historical event as well. I remember the pressure was quite high because we had expectations were quite high that we go through from this qualification to the 2008 European Championship. So that's why we knew that we had to win.
Johan nyt jotakin. Riley näyttää, että Jaahas pöllö hoitaa paikalla, mutta yrittäkääpä mennä tämä pöllö ajamaan kentältä. Ei välttämättä ole ihan helppo tehtävä. Yleisö on haltioissaan.
It was, to be honest, it was really big bird, eagle owl. I think it is 17 minutes. Bubi, the eagle owl, came to the pitch, flew across the whole football field, and stayed. I think it was the first to goal of Belgium on the crossbar. Stayed there a couple of minutes. I think he just enjoyed the audience. 35,000 were cheering Eagle or Bubi that you are here. And I think he was quite happy then. Afterwards, after a couple of minutes, it came to the field again and just stayed another crossbar of the Finnish goal. And it was really amazing moment I've ever seen that anything like that happened. And of course, it was a little bit not scary, but how to continue the game, because afterwards the referee was also that with the game that was suspended, as I said, maybe 10 minutes. But afterwards we continued the game and that was okay, but it was really magical moment somehow as well. The eagle owl, the Bubi, was off the pitch and we continued to play. I think it was only a couple of minutes after that one when Jonathan Johansson scored the first goal. And maybe already then we got a little bit more energy from that guy who came to the pitch. And maybe that was the reason that gave so much energy for our national team that now, this year, we can play in the Euro 2021 as well.
Johansson ei muuta kuin tällainen! Suomi johtaa 1-0! Jonathan Johansson!
Of course, in the end, it's easy to say that 2-0 we won, so it was a great game. But already before that, before the Eagle Owl came to the pitch, so it was we started well, and even the game was suspended maybe 10 minutes because of the Eagle Owl. Afterwards we played really good game, couple of beautiful goals, and easy 3 points against Belgium. If you think about the whole world, there are not so many national teams who has the nickname is based on the really single event, really specific moment, as we have here in Finland. And if you think about the 2007, what happened then, of course, we didn't realize, we didn't know that the nickname of the national team will follow later on, even after 15 years, and hopefully the next 50 years as well. Now we are together. We are really believing that the Huuhkajat and Helmarit, which are our nicknames for our national teams, that it's something that this is the pathway, and this is also the based on our values, what we do here in Finland. And somehow it has lift up the energy also that we have to work together. We have really that this is the way we do, and somehow it has been one part of the whole pathway that we have really in building here in the Finnish football.
Suomelle riemastuttava 2-0 voitto Belgiasta.
There's nothing better than really that we have such a single event that which is the nickname was born in that event and in this specific moment. And now we are really, really Finnish football family together and we can believe our dreams.
Thank you.